Scott, this is where we're at right now. Obviously, y'all know y'all stopped this morning, correct?
Yep.
Let's just start with that. Were you aware that the empty register was behind y'all?
No, I wasn't aware.
No, not aware of anything?
Okay.
I guess it's your brother?
Yeah, my little brother, yeah.
Little brother said that he didn't realize he was behind him.
I know he didn't, because if he would've saw him, he would've pulled over, because he's scared. If he would've saw the police, he would've pulled over, but at that time, those were paying attention. He wasn't paying attention, so he just kept going.
Let's get to the drugs that was found in the car. Obviously, Molly was found and weed was found in the car. Can you tell me whose it is, or is it yours? Okay, you take full responsibility for all of it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Put Molly in the marijuana, everything's yours. Did your brother have any knowledge of it being in there or anything?
No, he didn't. It's my fault, definitely my fault, but no, he didn't.
Okay. So you don't use drugs, smoke weed or anything in front of him or nothing like that? Y'all hadn't smoked weed in the truck or anything?
No.
Okay. Obviously, you know Molly's a felony.
I didn't know that, no.
Yes, sir, it's a felony. And you had over 20 grams of weed, so that's also going to be a felony. So you're going to be charged with felony possession of Molly and felony possession of marijuana. And those would be his two charges, correct?
Yeah. Well, I'm a little brother.
He's going to get some traffic charges, and we're not sure on him yet with what's going on. So, like I said, I want to talk to you and see what you've had to say about it.
Yeah. One more thing.
Yes, sir.
Is this going to be put out? Like, is this going to be a public thing?
It's public record, so I mean, somebody could pull it if they wanted to.
But, like, okay, if they wanted to.
Right.
But if, I'm talking about, like, as far as, like, being put out to the news and...
I don't have any intentions of putting anything out to the news, but, I mean, like I said, it's public record.
Yeah, yeah.
And we have the media calls like every morning or whatever, and then we have a public relations person, so they may get it or they may not. I can't answer that. I don't know. I wouldn't, you know, do anything to cause any undue embarrassment or anything like that, but I mean, it's kind of, it is what it is.
Yeah.